I don't want to get to heaven and find that there was more I should have done for God on earth. Obedience to the Lord doesn't just change lives. It changes eternities. While the world calls our attention to various causes and reforms, there remains a cause which is most important to the Father. That is the cause of souls. The cause for souls is different than any other cause in that it impacts eternity. For over 18 years, this ministry has remained focused on winning souls. We win souls and build believers through events and media. Our ministry spreads the gospel of Jesus Christ and the power of the Holy Spirit through teachings, sermons, videos of God's power in action, podcasts, blogs, worship productions, an online Bible training program, the Holy Spirit School, and international events. Millions watch the content, thousands have been saved, healed, and filled with the Holy Spirit, and hundreds of Christian leaders are being trained and raised for ministry. In this hour, the Holy Spirit is on the move. This thriving, growing, effective ministry is His doing, and He's just getting started. This is only the beginning for this ministry. The future is bright, the harvest is ready. So, I invite you to join this important cause. If you've looked around the world in frustration, if you've wondered if anything can be done to push back against the darkness, if you've longed to be a part of something that's making a real difference in this world, then here's something that you can do right here and right now to make a real difference for the kingdom of God. For the sake of God's glory, for the sake of humanity, for the sake of a generation, for the sake of souls. Right now, I want to present you with both a challenge and an opportunity to be a part of something that can truly change the world, that is impacting the world. As we approach the close of 2020, I am inviting you to invest your year-end giving into this evangelistic healing ministry. We're focused, effective, and most importantly, obedient to the Holy Spirit. Make a contribution yourself or from your business or organization. Make a one-time gift or become a monthly supporter by going to davidhernandezministries.com/donate. You can give from anywhere in the world with almost any currency. Our donor system will even accommodate gifts made of cryptocurrency and stocks. Though I believe that God will bless the giver, that's you, it's important to remember that we don't give to get. We give because we love the Lord and because we believe in the cause of souls. Join hands and link hearts with thousands of other supporters from around the world. Together, we can do more than we could ever do alone. To make a one-time donation, you can go right now to davidhernandezministries.com/donate. If you'd like to see all of the benefits that you get by becoming a monthly ministry supporter, go to davidhernandezministries.com/partner. Together, let's win souls. Go right now, davidhernandezministries.com/donate.